Mr. Worf, your service aboard the Enterprise has been exemplary. Until now.
I think Worf was probably the coolest character in science fiction.
The High Council would seem to agree. They consider the matter closed. I don't.
I have much to teach you about women.
Currently includes representatives from 13 planets. They each have their individual beliefs and values, and I respect them all. But they have all chosen to serve Starfleet. If anyone cannot perform his or her duty because of the demands of their society, they should resign. Do you wish to resign?
I am Worf, commanding the Enterprise, and it is you who have committed an act of treason.
Mr. Worf, I always knew this day would come. Are you prepared to face the charges?
Answer him.
I protest. I am not a merry man. I am Worf, son of Moog.